It all started 300 years ago with the discovery of the Black Marker, an alien artifact found under the old Gulf of Mexico on Earth. It seemed to hold the promise of limitless energy until it produced dementia, insanity, and a twisted life after death known as necromorphs. The details of the original Black Marker disaster were buried in cover-ups and conspiracies, but not before an entire religion could be launched in the name of one of its researchers, Michael Altman. His questionable death turned him into a martyr, and Unitology was born. To this day, it thrives. A secretive organization that believes the markers are divine, and their plan for us, a glorious unity of mind, body, and spirit. Generations after the Black Marker disaster, mankind found himself going extinct from lack of resources. Desperate, he sought to replicate the Black Marker in an attempt to harness its limitless energies for himself. The records of this era are unclear, but we now know the replication was successful, but the cost too high. The marker copies were all buried, hidden in secret places across the universe where, to all our benefit, they might have stayed. But 200 years later, during an illegal mining operation on Aegis 7, the planet cracker USG Ishimura unearthed one of the forgotten copies, a red marker, and with it, the start of a new wave of marker infections. A key survivor of that incident was an engineer named Isaac Clarke. That marker spoke to him and left him with a gift, a mental blueprint of the marker itself. Isaac was captured and tortured by EarthGov, his mind harvested for the marker's secrets. The marker program was thus restarted, and a new one built on the populous Titan Sprawl. But disaster quickly followed. He managed to escape, but just barely. There was nothing left but dust, just like Aegis 7. Since that time, the marker crisis has only deepened, and Isaac Clarke, his marker touch mind still burning with the ability to build or destroy them, stays in hiding, determined to retreat from the markers and all they have wrought. But there is hope. A backwater ice ball of a planet, where 200 years ago, someone, somehow, stopped a marker uprising in its tracks. A clue from the past that may save our future.
Alpha Niner, this is Whiskey 250. Alpha Niner, this is Whiskey 250. Serrano, do you read me?
Tim, oh, thank God. Did you find it?
Find it? Doc, I'm not even sure what we're looking for.
Just follow the waypoint that sent you. I can't tell you anymore.
Just get there.
So, do you hear me? You have to get there.
What?
All is lost.
What? Dang it!
Okay, Tim. You can do this. Oh, he's depending on you. You're a soldier, right? Right. Gun's not even loaded. Hey, Doc, I found it.
Good. Can you get inside?
It's all sealed up.
Look around. There must be a way.
Yes! Finally, some ammunition.
For a cylinder about half a meter long. Do you see it?
Thank you.
got it. Doc, I got it.
Fine young soldiers, every one of them.
General Mahad, sir.
Where's Dr. Serrano?
Earl Serrano, always the optimist.
Well, he said I should take this into the city. He said there's still time to stop it, sir. There's still time.
We lost control! And now, for the love of Earth and the sovereign colonies, we've got to do what's right. You love the Earth, son. Your mom and dad.
Yes, sir, of course.
Good. Glad to hear that.
Brothers and sisters, the age of man is at an end. We have become too many, too little to go around. Corporations that we once trusted.
Playback, message 34.
Isaac, I know you're there. Come on, pick up the phone. Fine. Look, I just called to say I'm moving on. I have to. Just take care of yourself, okay?
U.S. Corps!
work?
Get the fuck off me.
Answer me!
Tim?
Who the hell are you?
Lift him up. I don't have a lot of time, so I'm gonna make this brief. I understand you're something of an expert on markers. You created one.
I didn't make shit. Your government made me.
And you destroyed two, which is why we're here. We got a job for you.
No. No! I'm done with that. You find somebody else for your suicide mission.
We did. Before we lost contact with her, she told us to find you.
Allie. Where is she? What'd you do to her? Where is she?
Unitologists have breached the inner concourse. We can't hold them!
Captain, run out of time, gotta go!
She's out there all alone, Isaac, and I can't help her unless you help me.
Okay. Okay!
Here. Let's get moving.
Is for the residents of apartment 16. Your rent is past due. This is your final notice. Bailing in 3 days will result in eviction.
Okay, I said I'd help you. Now, where's Ellie? How long has she been missing?
Just shut up and get over here. We'll explain later.
You guys?
EarthGov's last battalion. Name's Norton. Captain Robert Norton. Sergeant John Carver.
Last battalion? What do you mean?
Last means last, genius, as in no more left. Looks clear.
No more left?
There's all right. Let's go.
Ah! These are Unitologists! Why are they trying to kill us?
You! They're trying to kill you!
What?
Just get out of there! Shut your trap!
Son of a... Why are these fanatics after me?
You've destroyed markers in the past, Isaac. That makes you a direct threat to their plan.
Plan?
Some end time prophecy based on the markers.
Convergence?
Yeah, Ellie thinks you can stop it.
So now she's missing and they followed you here?
Yes, now get to the roof of the Dredger Corp building. There's an extraction team waiting.
Hit the freeway.
Then cross it.
They're unmanned transports. They don't stop for anything. I've still got my stasis unit. I'll slow the traffic and get across.
brothers and sisters, the age of man is at an end. We have become too many, too little to go around. Corporations that we once trusted with our money have squandered it. The governments that we once trusted with our future have sabotaged it. To their eternal credit, we are dying. Fear not. There is a future. As promised by the Prophet Michael Wharton, the Black Marker has a plan for all of you. It will lift us out from our miserable existence, and we will become one. United in body and united in spirit. Our unity will be our salvation. We will live on. Not as men.
Norton, this isn't just a manhunt. It's systematic slaughter.
Oh,
notice. But why topple the government? Why EarthGov?
Danik blames them for experimenting with the markers. This is heresy. So you can imagine what they think of you. Have you reached the extraction site yet?
I'm almost there.
I'm Jacob Arthur Danik. And I am this message. Brother.
This one's still alive.
Bring him here.
Isaac Clarke. Just the man I was looking for. Oh, don't waste your energy. You're going to be dead in a matter of minutes. Pick him up. There's something I'd like you to see. There. You see that? That's a marker test lab. They're everywhere at all the major colonies and outposts.
What do you want from me?
As part of the marker test program, Isaac, you helped make them. And today, you of all people get to watch me set them free.
No, no. You'll kill everyone.
Death is only the beginning, Isaac. Nature must take its course, and I can't allow you or anyone else to stop that. Eyes forward, Isaac. Pay attention. And now it's time for you to join the cycle of rebirth.
Have you reached the extraction team yet?
All dead. Danik got here first.
Oh, fuck. Then find a way out of the city. I'm coming in with the Eudora.
Washington Station's not far. I can ride one of the trains out.
Good plan. See you on the tracks.
Once again.
brother.
Okay, I made it to the train station.
What about Danik's men?
I lost some in the panic. This outbreak may buy us some time.
Well, grab a train. Let's go.
No good. Looks like the train was getting refitted with a new power car.
So?
I'm gonna have to put it back together.
Well, do it fast. Danik's gunships aren't far off. We'll try to draw them away then. Be fast.
Train assembly incomplete. Please attach engine and fuel car before initiating departure sequence.
Hooked up and ready to head out the south gate. You can't miss it. It'll be the only thing moving.
All right, understood. I'll close in once you clear the city. Be ready for pickup. This is gonna be tricky.
I know your ex-girlfriend very well. She's still alive and mad as hell. We haven't found her yet.
Ah, here comes the cavalry.
Norton, which ship is the Eudora?
The bigger one that just flew over your head. Get your ass up here. Hurry up. We can't hold them off forever. It's now or never, Isaac. Come on.
Who's that?
My boy.
Cute kid. You leave him behind?
He's dead. Danik killed him. And his mother.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. Don't be. We're not friends.
Thanks for the rescue back there.
Try harder next time.
Carver, Isaac, are we again?
Yeah.
Good, we're almost there. Get your asses to the bridge.
You heard the man.
Recorded message playback.
Hey, look, I'm on patrol. Make this quick, all right?
It's his birthday.
Shit.
Is that Dad? Thanks for the present, Dad. When are you coming home?
Soon.
Okay. I love you, Dad. Who wants to play soldiers?
You gave him a soldier.
John, he idolizes you.
Well, you better get that idea out of his head. You got that? I gotta go. Love you.
Everyone, listen up. 13 days ago, Agent Ellie Langford and her team attempted a blind shock to an uncharted planet. She believes it holds the secret to stopping this marker epidemic. But we've been unable to make contact. Our number one priority is finding and securing Agent Langford and her team.
Seconds to target.
Standing by to D-shot.
All right, people, we're going in blind, so stay tight on that exit vector. Rosen, count it out.
Exit beacon locked. D-shocking in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
The hell is that?
Moon. What's left of one?
Rosen!
I see it!
Christ, this place is a junkyard.
More like a graveyard.
Any sign of Ellie's ship?
I'm reading several transponders, but none of them are ours. According to the registry, they're sovereign colonies warships.
You serious? They'd be over 200 years old.
Wait, I'm getting something. It's an SOS coming from that ship dead ahead. The CMS Roanoke.
It could be Ellie.
Yeah, let's hope so. All right, Rosen, close to 500 clicks.
Aye, sir.
Those lights. Are they beacons?
Hang on. No. Mine!
Rosen, get us out of here!
Collision warning. Brace for impact.
I can't!
Since when are you giving the orders?
Since nobody else has a fucking plan. Look, I'll explain as I go. Carver, where can I find an EVA suit? Down that way!
See the room. Rosen, Locke, brace yourselves. Once I release the clamps, it's gonna blow us clear of the Eudora. Everyone find something to hang on to.
Okay. There we go. Jesus. Let's not do that again. Can you make it to that cargo dock?
Yeah. Yeah, you think there's air on board?
Ellie's SOS is coming from somewhere inside, so let's hope so. I've seen a lot of ships, but never anything like these.
Yeah, that's because the Sovereign colonies were sore losers. When they lost the Secession War to Earthgov, they scuttled their entire fleet. I'm surprised any survived.
What were they doing this far from home anyway?
If this is where Ellie went, you can bet it had something to do with the markers.
Thank you. Looks like the power's out everywhere. There's no way to activate the cargo doors.
I think there's a manual crank on the other door. See it?
Right. I'll see if I can get inside. Well, we've got air and dust.
Any sign of Ellie?
No. Looks like I'm the first person through here in a long time. I'll try to open the cargo doors. Hang on.
Getting hard to breathe. How much longer?
Yeah, we're working as fast as we can.
Mark's really pale. I can't stop the bleeding.
Yes. Hey, Isaac. Okay, meet me at the door. I can let you in from this side. All right, there. Now get in here. Give me a hand. Isaac? Ellie's SOS is coming from deeper inside this ship, but I can't leave Rosen and Locke.
Send me the coordinates. I'll go check it out.
Here you go. Hey, don't stray too far. That's an order.